Yo, what's good, guys? I'm sorry for the loud-ass music. Anyways, we're back. I'm gonna just drop another video of another game. We're playing Outlast 2. And, I've never played this game before, so... Lynn Langerman is an investigative journalist seeking the answers behind a pregnant woman murdered under impossible circumstances in rural Arizona. You are Blake Langerman, her husband, assistant, and cameraman. Record everything. Neither of you are fighters to navigate the horrors waiting for you in the desert. Your only choices are to run, hide, or die. Why would I have a choice to die? Nigga, my choices are running and hiding, bro. Why the fuck I can't fight? Man, that's a bull. Anyways.
Please, Blake.
Balake! Please, Balake!
He's coming.
Hey, yo.
He's here! Get away!
Jesus, Blake, are you really sleeping?
I'm awake.
You should have slept. Jesus, are you really sleeping?
I got hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
Oh, no. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
Does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
Say so, man. You bought the time.
We should record an intro.
Sure, I can't be in a Discord.
Production value?
Sure.
What's my camera? Shit.
You wore my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to. Whoa! What the fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that.
So I have glasses and I'm blind.
We're good.
I'm blind IRL and in this game. Perfect.
Of the landscape behind me as you can.
Why?
You got me? Yeah, we're good.
Red lemon. Have a soup pie.
Oh, shut your ass up and speak.
I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victims.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
Yeah. That's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls in the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just...
What?
Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest...
Oh! We lost the engine!
W-Mans. Oh, so hold on, I got you. Nah, that reflex is crazy, bro. Man, call her that quick. That's tough. Okay. Hey. It's one of these games. So, whoa. Bro's not busy. He's getting rizzy. Yes. Look at him. Look at him. Just look at him. Yo, nah, bro's not busy. He's getting rizzy. Look at him. He like, yo, I'm over here posting with my two bitty witties. I'm over here with my smoogies. Look at him. Look at him. Look at yo. Why is his right? Yo, nah, what is right eye looking that way? But his left eye looking straight. These gamers, man. Whoa, take just a minute. Well, this screws me. Lord Father, I rebuke in the name of Jesus this man. Who is this man in front of me? Lord Father, please help me with this. Nah, wait 1 second. Hold on, this look sensitivity ain't right. Yes, we're playing on normal because, bro, I don't know how the hell to play this game. How do I run? How you could run in this game? Bro, is this a jump scare, bro? Motherfucker. Are you being dead ass? Be for real. Like, what was the point of that? You see, like, something just told me, bro. Like, okay, so we're waking up. Damn. Okay, don't start screaming, please. Oh, it's my camera. So, we're playing with our Johnson. That's the first thing you look for is your stupid ass camera.
Lynn?
Where's Shorty at?
Lynn!
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Jane Doe.
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering barefoot, pregnant, and alone. On a barren stretch of highway, 100 miles from...
Ew, why she look like that?
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago...
Ooh, okay, okay. Bro, if Shotty was with us this whole time, how did we land over here? I'm not even gonna ask, bro. Okay. So R1. To look behind us is L1. Damn! Alright, this music gotta stop playing in my ears, bro. Oh, I'm not gonna lie, bro. I'm not fucking with this music.
Cause this is the riddle!
I know. Looks like this is crazy. Damn, look at my legs. Look at my legs.
Oh, shit. Jesus. Jesus. Is... No, it's no one. She's not in here.
Lynn!
Lynn!
Lynn! Lynn!
So, We have Genesis, Job, Lamentations, Judges. So, yeah. Okay. The hell is that? Bro, you don't know how fast... I don't know how fast that run, bro.
Oh, fuck me! Fuck! That did not happen in the crash. Fuck this thing. Lin.
Is that? Ew, did he just unbuckle? Yo, I'm done, bro. Yo, bro, be fucking for real. She's too dark. Reload? I'm done. Well, see, when things like this happen, and they just give you a battery, you're about to get fucking jump scared, okay? Who's nigga. Who is you? Yo, bro, you can catch these hands, gang. I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. I'll kick you straight in your throat. What's good, gang? What's good? Oh, okay. I see you got the, you got your little, okay. That's a little shit with you. See, we're not going through this door. If that shit starts moving, I'm gonna get tight. What's going on here?
Find Lin. Nothing matters but Lin.
So we're playing with our Jones. Oh my goodness. Dead ass. Open the door. It's police, nigga. I hear screaming. I don't like it. Can I hide in here? Yes, sir, Gengi. There was a gun in this game. Yo, bro. Headshots going crazy.
That's fucked up.
Are we closing this window? Are we closing that window? I got me. Oh. Yo, bro, I'm not gonna lie, bro. You're gonna have to stop breathing for two minutes. Yo, bro, what? Ain't funny. I don't know why I'm playing this. Oh Lord, probably help me, please. Yo, whoever made this game gotta go. Nah, low key, bro. I'm making the most weirdest shit ever. Are these kids? Find God, please. Oh, nah. See, y'all done got me messed up. Bro, y'all about to get one video, bro. One video, I swear. Watch. Alright, somebody gonna pop up. I'm gonna punch them right in their throat. I'm gonna get my legs pulled there, watch. Running's gonna make it worse. You got me fucked up. Oh, my heart is beating. What happens if I run at her? Get my shit pulled in. I already know one day, bro. I fall, bro, I'm pissed. He's blind. I'm done.
God. Oh, Jesus.
Who is that, Eddie? Let your hell. Shut your ass
God
up.
God must be dead. Okay.
Hello, gangy. I ain't scared of your ass. What's that in your hand, though? That shit going red. So, what's the color of your, what's the color of your staff? Is it pink? Is it pink? No, it's not. Just gotta know, there's batteries in here. Got it. I'm about to get the quickest gameplay pretty soon. This shit keeps fucking with me. Balls. I'm closing this door. Yeesh. Oh, my heart is beating out of my ass. Oh my goodness, my heart is beating out of my ass right now. This shit ain't funny, bro. Shit is not funny. Who now? Fuck, I'm dead. Psych, bitch, you thought. Who's daddy?
Fuck was that?
Why am I so
my heart started. Oh, my heart is beating so fast.
Do you hate this world?
Yeah, he does. I'm lying, he doesn't. He has to. He has to lose all of us.
I am, that I am, and that's all there is to it. We stand in opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope to be, we cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God. God has sent us this woman.
Lynn! Oh, fuck!
God, I ask you, who is this outsider? The stranger come into our house.
Listen to me! Please, we cry!
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. Huh?
Help me, bro. I'm already shitting my pants. I don't like that sound.
Oh God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
No. What the fuck?
Oh, no. No. Oh, shit. We have to run.
Come on.
Anywhere here.
Oh, they put some drones on her head.
Outside world, with her, the foul word we've been away.
What? Yeah, I'm ready. I'll get ready.
This is insane. They're all fucking insane.
It's the first time being a man.
Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
What the fuck is going on?
I can't.
Not now.
Pregnant?
Yeah, might be late.
Okay.
Help the earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boat
tail. Stay back!
Look at you, Todd.
Swear to fucking Christ, the first person touches me loses their eyes. God, no! No!
Who's this cornball?
God doesn't love me. Not my guy.
Hey, yo! Nice, bro. Oh, get your boy ass off me, bro. I'm so glad I'm not looking at you.
We have I think I'll see you again.
Oh, no, bro. What? That's a gay shit. Okay, you see? Nah, that punch was gruesome. Nah, but if I come knock your ass out, then I'm the bad guy. What's going on here?
Oh, shit! Lynn!
Okay, should have saved that battery. Whatever though. That's my bitch. That nigga can't catch me. You my balls, nigga. Oh, you see me? You see me? Oh, yeet. Oh, come here, nigga. Oh, you got that. You got that. Unless you have it. Yo, bro, what is this? No. Creators of the game is wild, bro. Whatever that dude did, bro, to my face, bro, was, like, outrageous.
Jesus, God. Fuck, where are they? They called them heretics. They called Lynn mother. It's not just a cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
Thank you. not about to do this again.
What the hell? I'm dreaming. Or out of my fucking mind.
Nope, you're out of your mind. At this point, bro, I would've got my own little sword and started fighting, bro, low-key. Oh, so I gotta hold the door now. Open this.
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so sorry, Jessica. Remember this.
Where's too Rizzy? So, what time would I drop him? Can we get a battery, please? Adam, if you're watching this this video, you may know what this word is about. Responsibility. That is something I really have. Anyways, like to the article with everything. I'm not sure if we can, bro. Oh, thank you. Who's that coming? You know what, bro?
Your image. The outsider.
What?
No, they killed you, didn't they? No.
No.
Not yet. Not yet. Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name is Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
Why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Say squawk when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain right now. Dressed himself to my enemy. And she number 50.
Whoa, get your vision right. Oh, come on. What am I, boy?
Baby Hitler
was my antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
Why? We're gonna be talking about some
I gave a chance to run. Spun them in some stories. I've been gifted you to talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry.
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, couple of boys.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she alright? Please. Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. God bless.
Come on. Get you inside.
Yay.
Boy. Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
Head down the road, sir. Get down there. You can can hide until you're fixed up. It's all right. You just relax here. I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gone through your right.
I'm gonna go night night, I guess.
Please, wait. Where are you? I'm scared.
Funny. Where are you, honey?
He's coming.
Hey, yo? Nah, this man just got obliterated.
but it is joyous all, for we are in the sorrows of a travailing woman. From this Abra's place of breaking forth, yes, the children of hell, but also the opportunity of our salvation.
Oh wow, I'm so scared. Ooh. Yeah, it's my time to go. I'm out. So I'm about to end this video here, bro, because should I just run for a minute, though? Real quick, turn the video. Go for it. Hiya! Come on, boys, nigga. Come on. Oh. Oh my god, I'm about to end the video here. I'll see y'all later. Drop another Spider-Man video for y'all. But, yeah, man, I'm out. Peace. Deuces.